It's called Do You Want It To Be Me. It's funny because I played this song, which is an original that I wrote with my good friend Blue Miller, who unfortunately passed away last year. But when I played out in the prison, the girls just went crazy for this song. So now I'm thinking I got a sleeper hit on my hands.
We should take it slow, 'cause I know the fool's rushing.
To me, songwriting is just that balancing point of the conscious and the unconscious. You know, we go to sleep at night and we don't choose what we dream about. Same thing with songs. You know, if it's a real song or it's a real piece of art, you're really wrestling with something and you're fighting that part of you that you don't control. For me, that yin-yang balance is music.
Only one first love. Do you want it to be me?